Drones taking on a new frontier, changing their flight path from up in the sky to under the water. KPIX 5 reporter Devin Fehely on how these eyes beneath the surface could change what we know about rivers and reservoirs.
If aerial drones made millions into amateur pilots, OpenROV's Triton promises to transform us now into underwater explorers.
You'd be surprised how many reservoirs and lakes and streams you will find amazing things in. You don't know what's there until you look.
Engineer Eric Stackpole designed his first underwater drone 5 years ago to explore a tall tale of the Wild West, involving lost treasure and an underground lake.
The story goes that in the 1800s, during a gold robbery, this gold was thrown down a reportedly bottomless, water-filled pit. And to this day, no one's been able to find this cave that has this gold at the bottom.
Stackpole never found that treasure, but may have stumbled upon a gold mine all his own. He started selling do-it-yourself underwater drone kits. And later this year, his company will release the Triton, one of the first commercially available underwater drones that's ready right out of the box.
Nothing like this really exists at the consumer level. You know, you have to spend many thousands of dollars to have equipment that can do this. What we're trying to do is democratize exploration.
The Triton can travel to a depth of 100 meters, about a football field underwater. It uses a tether connected to a buoy on the water's surface to send back video in real time. And if aerial drones give us a bird's eye view of the world, Stackpole says the Triton helps us see what lies below.
We think that our underwater drones are going to be even cooler because now you're seeing things that no one has seen before.
In Berkeley, Devin Fehely, KPIX 5.